Today, Automation Anywhere's intelligent automation platform is in use across the board in industries ranging from automotive to telcos to pharma and healthcare to federal governments across the globe. Now, the use cases are just as varied. There are some very simple and easy to understand applications of RPA that are the what we call the low-hanging fruit, where most organizations start. So you think about finance and accounting. Perhaps the RPA has had more applications developed in finance and accounting in more than anywhere else in your organization today. But it goes beyond that. Human resources, HR application, such as a new employee onboarding process. Whenever you hire new employees, it's a standard similar process that can easily be automated, that can easily be made so that your new hires do not have to go through a lot of paperwork. And instead, they get a much more streamlined experience when they start joining your company, when they start on-ramping within your organization. So their first step within your organization becomes that much more streamlined and a much more pleasant experience as well. And it enables your HR department to do much more than what they are able to do today. So those are some of the typical, if you will, use cases of robotic process automation and intelligent automation in general. We are now seeing the next generation of RPA, which means where intelligent automation comes in. Now we are witnessing some use cases that are truly, truly transformational. So for example, in pharma companies, we have seen doctors who are trained to do research, spending way too much time filling up forms and documentation. Intelligent automation frees up their time from filling those forms and to do what they have been trained to do.
Unattended automation, which is where we started, which is the core of the market, is all about HR, finance, IT. Those areas we cover extremely well with this. Increasingly now, and the use cases there, when you look at places like finance, are reconciliations, it's things like, you know, month-end close, things which have very well-defined, very well-articulated processes, so you can actually have a robot go do that, and a robot will do it consistently. You actually don't want it to apply any judgment, you want to do it consistently. That's what the CFO is looking for as you do that kind of process. But now increasingly, you're looking also to go into the front office. And in the front office, you're providing a solution for contact center agents, call center agents, in the environment of their choice, on a mobile phone, on a desktop, within Salesforce, within Excel, where they're able to interact with bots directly. And that's really what we talk about as human-bot collaboration. It's not just about them initiating a bot, but imagine that a bot can actually call them back and say, look, I've got an exception. Help me with this exception. And think of a conversation that a bot is actually having with a human, where maybe 60% of the use cases the bot's able to process automatically, maybe for the 40%, it actually calls a human and says, look, you know, something seems wrong here. The coverage amount is too high, or this is a medium credit risk. I need your approval before I go forward. And the human is presented with all the data, and they say, yep, go forward, or no, don't do this. And a bot then just continues from there.